Welcome, sir. It's such a privilege we are interviewing you, because the amount of work you have done for the people who are really in need of facilities. So can you just tell us what is this Nipman Foundation is all about?
So the Nipman Foundation was started in 2012, and it was started by my mother Priyanka Malhotra and me. And we work on three areas of disability. You know, in fact, I say that people with disabilities face three problems. And I call them the 3 A's, that attitudes, mm-hmm. accessibility and affordability. Mm-hmm. So we're doing various projects to solve these three issues for people with disabilities. Mm-hmm. And I'll be happy to answer more about them in the following questions. Okay. Mm-hmm.
So when did you actually realize that this foundation is necessary?
So basically, I was born with a disability. So I always knew the challenges people with disabilities face, because living with a disability in India, of course, there are a lot of challenges. But when I was doing my master's in economics from the Delhi School of Economics, I decided to sit for placements, because everybody else was sitting for placements. You know, my entire class was sitting for placements. And that's when I realized the kind of discrimination people with disabilities face firsthand, because there's this one company that made me go through 7 rounds of interviews and eventually rejected me because they did not have a disability friendly toilet. There's another that asked me whether I can sit on my wheelchair for 8 hours a day, and I said I'm a master's student, so obviously I can. And there was another company that actually asked me if I ever read a book, and there were such examples kept happening, you know, for around a dozen mm-hmm. companies. Mm-hmm. And what used to happen is that when I landed up for an interview, it was not Nipun Malhotra that they saw, but it was only the wheelchair that they saw. Mm-hmm. And that became my primary identity. I was, of course, very sad and depressed after this experience, and for 2 months I locked myself in my room. But what I also realized is that compared to many other people with disabilities in India, I'm much more privileged, and I'm more privileged for two reasons. Firstly, because my parents were very supportive. They decided to send me to a normal school. I went to St. Stephen's. I went to Delhi School of Economics. But secondly, I also had a backup option to go to my family business and actually join my family business later on. Mm-hmm. But I realized, what about the other Nipuns in the world who do not have those opportunities? And that's why in 2012, I decided to mm-hmm. start the Nipman Foundation. So, yeah.
Good. So, I heard about Nipman Awards. So, what is the awards all about?
So, the Nipman
How important are they?
Sorry?
How important are they for?
I think the awards are very important, because I think they're India's flagship event related to disability now. Mm-hmm. And the awards started off in 2014, where we decided to, and initially we only decided to recognize companies that employ people with disabilities. That was the mm-hmm. first category that we started off with. Mm-hmm. Because that was the primary mission with which I initially started off Nipman Foundation. Mm-hmm. But over the years they've grown. Last year Microsoft was a title partner, and this year Microsoft is going to be a title partner too. Mm-hmm. And apart from that, now we've gone on to many more categories beyond employment. Mm-hmm. For example, we have technological innovations that we look at, non-technological innovations. We have an award for entrepreneurs with disabilities mm-hmm. who are not only inspiring stories in themselves, but are providing employment to others too. Mm-hmm. This year, we are adding two more categories, in fact. One is for architectural firms that promote universal design and accessibility. Mm-hmm. And a sixth category, which is on schools that promote inclusive education and integrated education for mm-hmm. students with disabilities. So, the awards have grown every year, and we hope to keep making them bigger every year to recognize companies and individuals that are actually creating an impact to empower persons with disabilities and mainstream them.